A tree fell and sparked two house fires. We're on the scene as firefighters work to get the chain reaction under control.
And another rain system coming in. The timing and the temperature change to expect once it moves through. That's starting at 4 on Channel 2 Action News. Rain continues across northern Georgia. How much longer it will stick around and the temperatures to expect once it moves through.
Every time you get a hard downpour here along 75, this area floods. Well, the DOT is now sending a robot down into this drain to see what's clogging up the works. We have the video. We'll show you what they found.
And a fake chewing gum prank backfires. A fourth grader is in big trouble after zapping his classmates. The punishment, his mother says, is too harsh.
Starting at 4 on Channel 2 Action News. Snow on the ground, trees toppled by the wind. The winter weather system is being felt across North Georgia. A look at the worst of it.
It's cold and windy now, and temperatures will dip again tonight. How low they'll drop in your area starting at 4 on Channel 2 Action News.
Today on Channel 2 Action News at 5, another gun scare at a local middle school. This time a child is accused of ditching his unloaded BB gun just off school grounds. We're working to find out why he may not face charges. Then clouds and showers today, but a little sunshine will peek through this weekend. Which day will get sun? And Severe Weather Team 2 tracks another rainmaker headed to North Georgia. Join Justin Farmer and Jovita Moore for Channel 2 Action News at 5. Coverage you can count on. Today on Channel 2 Action News at 5, another round of rain. A flood watch is in effect. Severe Weather Team 2 calculates how much more rain will fall and the timing for your area. Then, a police chase, a manhunt for home invaders, a neighborhood on alert, the powerful weapon taken during the invasion. And we're on the scene as officers scour the area for suspects. Join Justin Farmer and Jovita Moore for Channel 2 Action News at 5. Coverage you can count on.